Kangaroo was watching her Joey play when a blind old wombat appeared. The wombat looked weak from hunger and thirst. Kangaroo told the wombat to take hold of her tail. She would take him to the creek where he could eat and drink. She told her Joey to stay close, for her arms were too small to carry him. Kangaroo led the wombat to the creek, but her Joey, being full of curiosity, as Joeys are, had wandered off. Kangaroo began to look for him, but in the distance, she saw a hunter eye, the defenseless wombat. She stamped her feet and led the hunter away, deep in the bush. When Kangaroo returned, she was relieved to see her Joey asleep under the gum tree. But the wombat had vanished. It was then that the sky spirits appeared and said, "Our sky father came here disguised as a wombat to find the creature with the kindest heart. You alone cared for him, so he has sent you this present." The sky spirits gave Kangaroo an apron made of eucalyptus bark. When she tied it around her waist, it became a pouch to carry her Joey.